द मैनेजिंग डायरेक्टर ऑफ द जयपुर इलेक्ट्रिक सप्लाई कंपनी असर्टेड द फॉलोइंग फैक्ट्स वाइल डिक्लेयरिंग ए पब्लिक इशू फॉर द एक्सपांशन ऑफ द कंपनी पैरा एज रिगार्ड्स द प्रोजेक्ट्स विच आर कैपिटल intensive and involving a long gestation period, there are certain risk factors that have to be borne in mind. The statements made herein are as a measure of abundant caution in the interest of the general investors para with the infrastructural development activities mostly over and the main equipment package already awarded establishing the zero date for the project the risk of time overrun is minimized as on date time project is proceeding on schedule however one cannot rule out delays in construction activities in the future owing to unforeseen situations developing due to delays in deliveries, erection of equipment and any conditions of labor unrest, etc., which in turn may result in cost overrun. Para, while contingency provisions have been made, while assessing the capital cost of the project, the total cost has been assessed on the basis of the current trends of prices, which are subject to fluctuation in future due to unforeseen factors like fluctuations in the foreign exchange rates and global market trends due to abnormal development para to meet a part of the finance required for the project Electra is entering in the capital market with 80 lakh fully convertible debentures of rupees 125 each for cash at par aggregating rupees 100 crore.